anyone in life. Feeling things going to be all right. Looking through your back window, yes. Sometimes you wonder where the place is for you to go. Maybe you're put you up so high, yes. But you know with Jesus Christ we can always try. Look ahead, you're gonna find your freedom. Like the way we are. got a good feeling, right? You better turn yourself to Jesus Christ. Turn yourself to the holy God, Jesus Christ, my dear brother and sister around the world. Everything will be wonderful, will be cool. You know what is cool, man? Please. Brother and sister around the world, turn yourself to the holy God, Jesus Christ. Thank you.
Thank you.
When you with Jesus Christ, you should not be worried, all right? And with your mind, you with my heart. And what about I am with your soul? And we should not be worried, okay? That's right. Because God knows everything, way ahead of time. Thank you. Time wait for no one, my dear brothers, still around the world. The earth moving. You know, 7-Eleven, you know, we're open 24 hours. Simple remind. The other day, I try to talk about the love of God. And I tell you, I have many things in my mind, and I'm tired. Suddenly, brought Matthew said, just like 7-Eleven. Work 24, never stop, okay? Even when we sleep, you know, God always working. So, you know, please don't try to confuse yourself. Don't try to confuse me. Because I tell you, I am a sinful like hell, like you. Even though maybe worse than you. So I understand, you know what I mean? So please, let me get along. My dear brothers around the world. More than 7 billion brothers and sisters around the world. What are we going to do? Huh? What are we going to do with that? Man, that's right. Get along.
I like you to sing Just That One Way. Thank you.
Brothers and sisters around the world, I see, you know, history, and I witness myself, war, people killed each other, family destroyed by war, you know, I see many cases, you all see, we all see, because we're selfish. We all need love. We don't need hate. Remember that. That's something, you know. We need to think about it, okay? Because this is no joke here. Spiritual, asking the Holy God, Jesus Christ, to be with you. Don't do it alone. Because when you do it alone, Satan will get you. Without the Holy God, Jesus Christ, we are out of the control. My dear brother, say something before we're done.
You like yourself? Oh, I got a blister.
You hear that? A real musician. Okay, well,
I've got blisters on me fingers.